4. The track temp is 4 Celsius. Get ready.
It's raining.
Yeah, on mine it is.
Green, green, green.
Inside your ramp.
Whoa.
Marauder is leading the race.
Too much curve to me.
Yep.
Did you clip that wall?
No.
Front straight to me.
Four cars, four different lines out that last corner.
This car is fat and heavy.
That's what she said.
Go past, guys. I went wide and I'm slow.
Tough.
On your right, Jim.
Yep. Oh, I got it.
Sorry.
You can hear me.
Hey, you're alright, Hillcrest.
Still on your right, Jim.
Pressing him. Force that mistake.
Fuck that.
It's alright, mate. I got your back.
Nah, it's the cut track that shits me.
I straightened you up, that's alright then.
Sorry, buddy.
Right, right. Keep your concentration, make the bastard work for it.
On your left,
Joe. Yep, got it, mate.
Your left front is
corner's
hot.
Yours.
The guy behind has just done a 1:15.4.
Jeez, how did you not get a cut track out there, Rhodes?
Oh, it's so close, sorry.
Cooked it.
Yep.
So on my screen, you were all wheels well out past the curve. I'm sitting there going, oh, he's about to come back on and lose it.
Hey, Ramjet, your brake light's solid on.
Really?
It's not just his tail lights?
No, no, I've got my headlights on, sorry. No, I've got my headlights on.
Come on, nail this fucker. Your brake temperatures are fine. Left.
Ah, oh, crew chief, I love you.
Oh shit, I don't have that on.
Oh, come on, nail this fucker.
You're just about fucking dead.
Alright.
Surely he can tell Mav's not
just
any.
Just done 1:15.5.
I don't have my crew chief on.
You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 tyres. Down in sector 3.
Catch drag.
Right. You need to watch your left side tyre temperatures.
Squeeze your
tank pack in front of me.
I can say for certain there is no outside line on the first corner.
Good idea, Timmy. Thought you were gonna go for that, brother.
Nah, long race.
I'm just sitting back here going, oh, that's going to end in tears.
On your left.
Jesus. Outside you, Drago.
On your right.
That was a move, Timmy.
Just about hit the wall. Oh,
jeez.
Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth. Sector 2 time is okay. You're more than a second off the pace in Sector 1.
On your right, thank you.
Oh, lap times are increasing. Come on, get
behind.
Is now 0.6 seconds.
Ah!
Boo!
What
happened there?
That was so close.
That was a good fishtail, and then it decided, oh, I'm going to grip up now and throw me in the wall.
Alright.
You're right, man.
Massive suspension damage. This many laps, I might as well stop.
You're matching race pace. Sectors 1 and 3 are a tenth off the pace. Your sector 2 time is quick. The guy behind has just done a 1:15.9.
Not a cut track?
No. I think I just did what Rods did. Must have been fucking on the border though.
Yeah.
Your water temperature's creeping up.
No, no, not fucking cunt!
What happened there?
I'll let Pillars explain. While he waits.
Fucking cock smoking fucking thing. I fucking hate this pit entry.
That's the second time you've done that.
All clear, push now.
Did you drive into it accidentally?
No, drive would mean I had control. I hate Warkins Glen.
Does that mean Donnie's just moved up one on the list?
Well, yeah, at least Donnie doesn't give me fucking unscheduled pit stops. Fuck, I was trying to drive conservatively as well. We're gonna have to drive like a fucking asshole to get back up front again.
Well, I've got a new nickname for Absol anyway. Hemorrhoid.
The actor request ahead is now 6.4 seconds.
Hitbox, no, it's not that bad. Not as bad as me, but fucking Jesus, in the mirror all the time. Can't keep this up for 50 fucking laps, Absol. Fuck it all.
Well, to be fair, there's only like 42 left.
Oh, I suppose, yeah.
No, you fucking.
Oh, he's thrown it. Oh, no, he hasn't. Lag spike.
What happened, Llama?
Too hot through the dust though.
Bugger.
I was starting to shoot myself there.
Yeah, hilly, hilly, hilly.
I don't know what happened there.
Oh, Drago, mate, what happened?
I'm a dickhead.
The next car is.
Yeah, Irma Dickhead's a bit of a prick, but what happened to your car?
Sector 3 times fast. You're more than a second slow in sector 1.
So, it makes you feel better. I did the exact same thing in the exact same spot in the rough cut last Sunday.
Held it. Got up on the grass on the sweeper.
Oh, I saw some sparks.
Yeah, that was me. So I'm just gonna let you pass and you come up.
Leaders coming up.
No! You fucking.
Yeah. You had a cut track?
Nah, just let go of me. This pushing to catch back up is not going well. Hillcrest, I hate you.
Jesus.
Don't worry, I hate myself right now as well.
The leaders at the bus stop?
Yep.
Okay.
Your left side tyres are running hot.
Who's in third?
Me.
let me know when you get too close to me and I'll pull over.
Yeah.
Pass me on the turn one.
If you're happy. Yeah. Thank you. That's my rest moment.
Was 1:14.9. That's the fastest lap of the race. This is brilliant. Keep it up.
I wouldn't throw it away just yet. Like you said, it's a big race. Absol's got me under a shit ton of pressure. Not that it matters. Like I could let him go and let him win it. But
yeah, I just hit the wall pretty hard.
Whoa! Fucking big moment.
Tip in. The gap is now 2.3 seconds. That's ninth. Sector 2 time is good. Sector 1 time is okay.
And I wouldn't write the race off just yet because I wouldn't be surprised if we do get a yellow flag at this rate, actually.
Lama must have his microphone on mute. Take it, buddy.
Take it real good.
I'm starting to hurt, physically.
Sector 1's a few tenths off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay. You need to find a tenth in Sector 3. Tim behind is now 3.
Feel my car setup's no good, I'm leaning my head. I'm trying to wheel my car to turn better.
Mine's like leaning my head going, stay off the wall, stay off the wall, stay off the wall.
I nearly fell out my chair.
You're reeling, Kilcrest in. The gap is now 1.8 seconds.
That's not good.
We're setting the pace.
Oh, the gap behind you, Ramjet?
11 seconds, Hillcrest.
Yeah, I'm way off. But pillars will start catching you guys soon.
Yeah, but then he'll stuff it up again.
That's your PayPal account again?
How far are absolutely you, Timmy?
I'm in ninth.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I hit the wall well up there, I had to come in.
The next car is Ramjet. Sector 3 times okay. You're a few tenths down in Sector 2.
I'm gonna do it all over again.
I'll give you the position into the bus stop, Timmy.
Thanks.
The gap ahead is now 10 seconds.
Cap track.
I'm actually wriggling in my seat to try and make my car turn better. Like, I'm sort of like doing a little sidestep thing. Chief, good lap. That's your best lap. Don't think about the lap times.
Gap to 2.3 seconds. That last lap was a 1:15.4. We're quickest at the moment.
Fuck.
Changed my mind 3 times then.
Going up the hill, guys, or let you pass.
Alright, that's where it is. We'll take you on the left.
That was an expensive braking
maneuver. Keep going, keep going.
Man, I nearly ate your gearbox around yet.
Yeah, I saw a spin out in front and I tried to...
Rock wall moment, wall moment.
Oh! I might hold you off another little bit.
Car damage,
right.
Ramjet?
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track.
No damage.
Between white lines. Clear right.
On the straight after the sweeper, guys.
Sorry, guys.
The next car is
Tim,
8th place.
Go right.
Drag me out forwards, Timmy.
Help each other.
Oh, please do.
Draft our way to the front.
No, just help each other into a wall.
I just help myself into a wall.
Oh no!
Marauder is now leading.
Sorry, buddy, I was trying to do as safe an entry as I could.
That's right.
Setting pits.
Were you wearing protection?
Nah. Other than that, I tried to be as safe as I could.
Did not bend the rubber though.
The gap to Tim in front is now 0.9 seconds.
My toes are going numb.
are improving.
You alright, Roger?
See to me! Base. High five, Jim, on the way past, will you?
I plan to.
Just give him a clip over the back of the ear.
Seriously, how did you have that much more pace than me down that little straight?
I honestly don't know. I'm watching them pulling away.
I think it was the draft? I don't know.
Yeah,
it wasn't draft.
You do get a fair bit of draft at this track, though.
I'm in the draft, but I'm not catching it.
Come on, keep pressing him. Force that mistake. We're quickest at the moment.
I'm running minimum front ride height.
You're alright, Drago, it's me in front. I'm the one in front of you.
So I should take you out.
Almost done, they're coming up the
hill. Finally framed it.
When I spun.
Hold your line. Right side's clear.
Now, even with a run out on the corner and draft, I couldn't get a pass on your
left side.
What radiator are you running?
20.
Oh, same.
Clear and I've got no aero damage.
What ride heights are you running?
Must be that.
Minimum front, like 20 mil more at back.
Same.
Yeah, I'm the same too, and that. Both Pillars and Timmy's are exceptionally quick.
All I can think is how early we're getting the power down out of the corners.
Well, no, that's what I was just saying.
Nah,
the last bash on Timmy, I got a run out on him coming out of the corner, 16, and the draft 16, down into the bus stop. Still couldn't get it done.
Can you change the gear ratios on this car?
No.
Don't think so.
Fuel loads? Are you guys running fuel loads?
I'm running calculated for the race distance.
25.9 left.
Yeah, 25.3 on at the moment.
It's three less than me.
Don't let this guy intimidate you.
43 litres ain't gonna make that much difference.
Keep him in your sights, force the mistake. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Ah, he's still there.
Still there.
Yeah.
The guy in front is Tim. Still there. Still there.
That's because he's got a ramjet box.
He's still there. Clear right.
Click like and subscribe
P6.
For more.
That was a 116.7. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and you're right to me. Oh.
Clear left.
Those bloody curves.
The guy in front is band camp.
Just told me the guy in front is Tim.
This is pretty good racing, guys.
It's been nice and clean.
Need to conserve some fuel, so I'm getting the tow from Absol now.
There's one mandatory stop, isn't there?
No.
Nope. If you think you can run no stop, run a no stop.
You just want to race this year.
Gap to Tim behind us now, 0.3 seconds. That's fifth.
Oh, this left hand side's getting a bit slippery.
Whoa! Sorry, Remy.
Cut track.
That's right, mate. Sorry.
Did you happen to see what I just did, anyways?
I saw you shoot off towards the inside of the track and come back.
I don't think anyone's going to make it to the end on one set.
What's the wheel like on the left hand side for you, Timmy?
It's not that low. But don't be intimidated by this little
shit. Make him work for us. Yeah. It doesn't. Like, I should be struggling this much with this. That low wear, but I feel. I know what you mean. It feels not great.
Mine's like 20% wear, if that. And I'm all over the shop.
Yeah, I'm like 16 on the front and 18 on the back. Gee, were you tacking up the right of me then? Because I was looking at the app.
I wondered if you were going a bit slow.
No, I still had my foot planted. I just was drifting right while I was looking at the app, and I looked up, and all of a sudden you were slamming the brakes on.
Well, I'm on you right now.
Yeah.
Sector 1 time is good. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. You're a few tenths off the pace in Sector 3. Car left. Clear left. The next car is Tim.
Halfway.
I'm not pushing for a move, mate, so let's go. I don't need to. I can't beat you on the points, so I'm happy to sit behind you if you're going fast.
Just hope I don't screw up and have to do it again.
Hey, Pillars, do you want to sit behind me too?
Well, I can only sit behind one person, technically.
I don't know, I've seen some weird porn.
One guy sat behind himself.
Forced a mistake. P6. You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. Your tyre temps are looking good.
Do you have a moment, Bandcamp?
Hard track.
Ah.
So much quicker up that hill.
I got a good run then.
So Tim ahead is now 0.5 seconds.
Gained half a second on you.
No, I meant Ben.
Oh, yeah.
That last lap was at 1:15.3. We're quickest at the moment.
How the hell do I hold on to the lap up the hill?
Oh, I don't know, but I'm fighting a bit.
Lord of Mine is leading the race.
Well, that's not going to be good.
Uh-oh.
You left. Surprise for the person who can overtake and be overtaken by Ramjet the most, right?
We've had a few goes at it, haven't we?
I reckon.
You're reeling Tim in. The gap is 0.5 seconds.
See our pedal adapter, boys. We stick together.
Right side's clear.
Whoa.
The guy in front is Tim.
Oh, it's not good. It's not good.
This is brilliant. Keep it up. All through sectors are pretty quick.
It's all good.
Your left rear's got some wear on it, mate. Keep
on your left.
Your line was tidy there, Tom, TH.
Your lap times are improving, this is good.
Yeah, felt good there.
Oh, no! You get out of that?
That's half fuel.
Hell yeah, mate, you can check that out for a drift.
These cars are very fond of drifting.
I mean, I nearly spilled my beer, but I got away with it.
Sorry, buddy.
It's all good.
I saw you spin, like, slide, and I went for the inside line, and then you kind of come over, and I got into a slide as well. Slowed up a bit, so I didn't get an advantage out of it.
Tim ahead is now 0.6 seconds.
And the main thing is you didn't spill the beer.
Oh yeah, no.
Double yellow flag, keep an eye on me.
Oh. I hope you like my very smooth spin out of letting you guys pass.
Yeah, no, I see that. I was wondering what was going on there.
What's that lap time, Pillars?
Aye.
What lap time did you just pull?
14.85.
Last lap, Ramjet, when I saw you slide, my eyes were like dinner plates. I'm like, sweet!
Actually, I held it too. I was about to straighten it up when the clip went in.
Sorry, mate.
Ha! It's all good. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, it shit me off that with fuel on and worn tyres, I'm fucking beating my quali laps.
Oh, here we go for a lead. Change potentially. Marauder's got a run on Sol.
He blocked it well then. He was all over that.
The head is now 0.8 seconds.
Now look, we all know the most exciting part of the race is the battle for 7th.
Yeah, this is actually pretty epic.
I'm really starting to get the shits there. Whenever I'm behind you, I can put together
14.72.
As soon as I get in front of you, I'm like driving like, I don't know, I'm a nan. Oh,
oh. Oh, it's another overtake. High five me on the way past next time.
I tried that a couple of laps ago. Look what happened.
I've got a couple of beers in the passenger seat if you want one.
Oh, bullshit.
We just had a warning for cutting the track.
Who's in the pits?
Yeah, it's me. I'm out.
Oh, what happened, mate?
Oh, I gave up.
Oh.
What happened to never give up, never surrender?
The cap to Tim.
Yeah, when you're last and a lap down and struggling to get back a lap.
Oh.
Fuck it, man.
See, what I do in that situation is I think, yes, first place, Jeddah Championship.
The gap to Bandcamp behind is now 2.7 seconds.
Rods and Sol, this is epic.
I'll be the judge of that.
Yeah,
fix or it didn't happen.
They're doing it a second faster than us, though.
Well, the funny thing is that they've got different strengths and weaknesses, so they're quicker in different areas of the track.
Oh no! Are you joking? Too wide here.
Let's do it.
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh, oh god! Are you joking me?
I did it! Pull it off!
Any high fives exchanged?
We will after this. That was epic, dude.
That was insane.
It's amazing that in like position. Seven
cars
times
are this drifty and we're not having any accidents. Like hitting each other.
Ramjet just went too wide up the hill. The whole way.
On the outside. And I stuck it.
You suck it, did you say?
I sucked it. I mean, stuck it.
That was insane.
Great stuff. Keep it coming, mate. We're setting the pace.
If you're not first, you're last. Or seventh, or something.
If you're not seventh, you're last.
Exactly. That's going to be a t-shirt. For sale on the OZNZ website.
Oh, damn it. I don't care if this isn't for first, this is insane. The order is now in the lead.
You got your capture going this time?
I don't! Right. I'm spewing!
Right, side's clear.
I'm tempted to take a pit stop and make this interesting between us, Alessio. Because I'm getting real bored.
Oh, fuck! You catch that one, Llama? Not Llama, who's in pits?
Tim in front is now 2.5 seconds.
Oh,
you gotta do it. You gotta do it.
That was a 1:15.2.
I reckon we've traded places like 10 times now.
Oh, I reckon it's 10 like each way. Oh, here's another one coming. Fuck you. I've had enough. Sorry, Ranger. I gotta go. I'm running late.
Okay, go on, mate. Off you go. I'm gonna stop up here anyway.
Is now 2.1 seconds.
Jesus, we've done 13 laps since I last looked at the fucking lap counter.
It's because you haven't had a chance with me.
Marauder is leading the race. Good consistency. Keep him coming.
Cut,
I made
cut.
A mistake.
Go, 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 go!
I'm sure you'll catch up.
Oh, Cat, now's not a good time.
Getting past isn't.
Behind you, Alessio. Thanks, mate.
Sectors 1 and 3 are fast. Sector
2
is just
behind me.
Oh boy.
Coming up the last turn?
Yeah.
Your left front is hot.
Where do they come from?
I don't know, eh? Guess that's what happens when you're not battling the whole time. Well, they are, but...
Yeah, but one's bump drafting the other one up the road.
Yeah, bump.
Marauder is now in the lead. So Tim ahead is increasing. It's now 2.1 seconds.
Oh, what happened there?
cut track.
I'll hang wide, leaders.
Thanks, man.
I was actually looking at the map to see how close they were, looking back, and completely missed all my brake markers. I was at like the 150 point when I realised I'd missed it. Look good.
To be fair, I won't draft them. Not that I would have been able to for long anyway. In the spirit of 7th place.
The only place to be.
Is that fourth just, third just ahead of you, Timmy?
Yeah.
Oh! No.
Right, we're back on Jim?
Yeah. Finally.
The gap to
Look my rear tires and stuff.
2.4 seconds. That was a 1:15.1.
Wind down the pressure.
You're welcome. It's like the seediest bloody infomercial you've ever seen.
When I'm out on the track, I choose to use the ramjet box.
Order now for 6 installments of $29.99.
No, you should get a banner of Will Ferrell's face about on the side. Just have a text that says, "If you don't use ramjet box, then fuck you."
Exactly. I'm gonna make a website with that. That's brilliant.
Make one. I'm thinking OZNZ should have one.
You don't think it's gonna piss off Packing yet?
Oh, imagine that.
If that's smart, they'd stock it.
On the inside level.
Oh, yeah.
I did not mean to drift out at you like that.
Realized too, Rami?
What's that?
Because we're running on the server, if everything goes to plan, we can get the results. You'll have the graph of you and me swapping places.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
What about XO and Marauder swapping?
Nah, who cares about them? We told you, 7th's where's that?
It's the battle of the boxes back here.
Oh, gracious.
Who's his tightest?
Well, we managed to fit 2 in sideways before.
Mine's never been the same since.
Track limits, come on, keep it between the white lines.
Just watching Absol and Geez, he's sizing up Marauder.
The gap to the handicap.
Happens all the same, you size it up and you go, fuck it.
Can't stop sabotaging myself.
I got both pedals instead of one. That's awkward.
Fucking.
That track?
Nah, it's tires are getting a bit gone now. Just got loose on me under brakes.
Still can't believe I did that on the first lap.
These guys up front, they're doing 115 ones.
What's holding them up?
I
can't feel my left leg.
I can't feel my three right hand toes.
I can't feel your right hand toes either.
I've been sitting on my dick for the last 40 minutes, so it should be good to go when we're done. Second down in sector two.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
Just make sure you don't accidentally sit on your balls by accident, because you will regret it.
That sounds like the voice of experience.
Oh yes. A very awkward thing to do on a first date.
Oh, Jim, you could have called it.
Sorry, buddy. I was too busy thinking about the first date.
With the balls.
I'm not even joking either.
That's nothing. When I was younger, I was on the internet, and I was playing with myself so freaking hard.
What was that,
Rod?
What happened there?
And I had to get them ultrasounded.
I blinked, basically.
What happened, Rod?
Oh, I blinked.
Oh. Oh, an happy guy, yeah.
No. I fucking clipped the... I'll stop wall.
Set in the pace. Oh. Loving this, mate. This is perfect.
Yeah, it's going on the right-hand side.
Great battle, Arnold.
Is anyone else going to be going to the end without stopping?
Yep.
Maybe.
Why do you ask?
You know, just curious.
Typing from the lead.
I know he does that
in the
shit.
Lead and then type shit in. Yeah, I'm actually going to be going right to the end and just full fucking sentence.
Yeah, I just noticed that I have plenty of fuel and I will be going to the end.
Oh, no, what happened, mate?
Oh, Llama, what happened?
I spun. Hit the wall really hard.
In front is Tim.
That wall really kicks the llama's ass.
T-shirt coming right up.
Just do a t-shirt of the quote box.
We don't have a quote box, we've got to get it back up and running.
Oh yeah.
Loving this, mate. This is
so if I can gain 5 seconds a lap, I can win the championship.
Sector 1 is
that rattled me too.
Got on my outside rods.
Now hit it.
I won't have you, man. I won't have you.
Get me on the main straight then.
The actor band
I sort of know
now.
Where you live.
3.8 seconds.
Hitbox.
I haven't touched you.
I know. That's the binding one.
I want to drag out a fucking.
Oh, you got me
penalty?
Now. Go right.
Got it. On your right.
Oh, we meet again, my old friends. Oh, no, we don't.
Mediocrity, my old nemesis.
Oh, Jim, what happened, mate?
1:15.8. Tyres just.
Sounds pretty consistent.
Your rear tyres, like, going into the bus stop. This one, I was catching up to me, old buddy. Bugger. Hang on, who dropped out?
No one.
Llama gone?
No, sorry, I forgot Llama had a drama. Get it? No takers?
How come he's got 2 t-shirts already?
Jet, the track's on the right hand side, Joe.
Yeah, well, it was also on the left hand side, then the right hand side, then the left hand side. So, you know, I just kind of split the difference and eventually let it settle itself.
Hey Ramjet, instead of making something that takes you off the line quicker, maybe you can make one of these cars go straight.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, I have got one. It's called a tow bar, and I'm going to hook it up on your bumper.
I'm not slapping it.
I'm sorry. Look, honestly, that was the best I had at the time.
Oh, I'm laughing too hard.
Concentrating, that sort of thing.
Did it going with, well, I don't need something to make my car go straight because I'm about to make your nose sideways.
Have you ever seen a nose drift? No, I've got it. I've invented the car keeper straighterer, and it's called a club lock. Can't turn for shit, but it goes in a straight line great. I could just put a holding badge on it.
Chevy, mate, you want that extra Chevy 5 horsepower? Bench.
Did you guys read that?
Huh?
No one got a bite out of it. I was so upset.
I was about to just turn around and say that if you put a Holden badge on it, it'd just be heavier and wouldn't be able to turn.
Exactly.
Yeah, but it would go in a straight line.
Would it?
Gap to band camp.
Oh, only if you put the steel wheel
6 seconds.
It goes slowly in a straight line, but straight line nonetheless. I'm pretty sure the tow truck knows how to go in a straight line.
God, I have one off and he happens to be
watching. 1/10 off the pace.
Good news
I'm
is, Jim.
Hey?
You're already in 7th, you don't have to keep chasing me now.
That would be on me, buddy. That green dots are coming.
Fresh tyres.
Lucky dot.
Oh, he's got fresh tyres. What a double jerk.
See, it worked that time.
Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. You're a few
tenths
down. Tell
us, I didn't think I was going to pull it up.
Your lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus. To band camp behind is now 4.4 seconds.
You just go through the bus stop, Marauder.
That might be
I did, yeah.
16.4.
Okay.
Sectors 1 and 3 are fast. You're a second off the pace in sector 2.
There's no way I'll catch him, man. Ah, John.
So we figured Absol was basically just Evo without a mic.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Well, Evo in the beginning, yeah.
Yeah, Evo before he stole my mic.
Yeah, came in for a mic and then decided he didn't want to come play anymore. Because he had that free mic.
And in all fairness, he won that.
Ah!
Sector 3 time is fast. You're a few tenths down in Sector 1.
Lap 46 starting lap 47 for me, and my crew chief goes, "You've used half your fuel," and I'm looking at it going, 5 litres, yeah, I don't think so.
Did you pit recently?
It reckons if I do slightly faster laps, I'll catch the field.
Yeah.
I'm only 53 seconds behind the person in front of me.
Did you pit recently?
No. I pitted on lap 3 when I hit the wall and damaged my suspension. The one and only.
Two to go. That lap was at 1:15.7. Sectors 1 and 3 are good. You're a few tenths off the pace in Sector 2. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
I'll go to the right so you can go past Marauder.
When?
Right now.
Right, go for it.
Kind of quiet, Jim.
I noticed we were both pretty quiet, mate.
Uh-huh.
Last lap, buddy.
The gap to band camp behind is
increasing. Oh, don't say that. You know I'll fuck up at the last seconds. I'm starting to get clipping because of the lack of weight too.
Yeah, same.
P4, one more lap to go. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. Sector 1 is quick. Sector 2 time is okay.
Oh, you cunt of a thing.
We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
No!
It's fine, mate. It's just a scrape. Push, push, push. We can get this guy.
Right on, Absol.
Win, Absol.
The next car is band camp.
Oh, what happened, Jim?
Congrats to both of you.
What happened, Jim?
Jesus, those are all wheels.
Did you slide past me?
No, your wheel got caught up on my back wheel.
Ah, bugger. Sorry, mate. I didn't mean to do that. I thought you had actually come through sliding.
Fastest lap on the last lap.
Who did it, dude?
14.3. I had a 14.5 before that. Figured I'd at least get myself a bonus point.
Is it bonus in this one?
No, bonuses
yeah.
In the Enduro.
Nah, no bonuses.
Well, suck my dick.
That might be your bonus.
Yeah. 8th place. Okay, it's over.
Oh, that just took it out of me. I literally blinked entering the bus stop. I looked down from a brake marker, I looked up, and I was just drifting straight at the wall.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I just can't believe I blew it on the very first lap. Because you normally get me on the starts, and I held it over you.
Yeah, I bogged it. I absolutely... Just as I looked, I was watching, I'm sort of counting, I'm going, oh, it's in gear, and then I looked up, and it's like on the last run before it goes green. I've gone, fuck!
Oh, not enough time to get your revs up.
Yeah.
That was a bad choice of car. I'm sorry, everyone.
I enjoyed it, yeah.
I loved driving it, but I'm shitty at myself because I fucked up so many times.
I'm shitty at myself as well because I just, during the end of the race, I had at least they were beat by, 30 seconds, and then I spun and smashed the shit out of my car, so that's all.
Yeah.
But of course, I spun on the main straight, so I had to do another lap before I could pit. And yeah. And then I was catching him again, but I pulled over to the road spot, I got a cut track, and then I spun again and smashed the absolute crap out of my car, so.
I was wondering why all of a sudden I got away. You were catching me, and all of a sudden it was okay, now I'm 20 seconds in front.
That first part of that race, though, holy shit, man. I was literally at the point where I'm just going to go, I can't physically keep doing these types of laps. Just, there was laps there. We went from lap one, we were in the 15s, all the way through to